Now I just gotta wait for people.
Hi everybody. Oh, there's Zero. Hi, girl, buddy.
Pretty much. We haven't gone live in this in like forever. I doubt.
If it doesn't work, let's just go to Instagram.
Yeah. We'll give it about 2-3 minutes.
Did they not send us any samples of shit? It's got 2.5
days. Hey, there we go. We got somebody.
Hey, buddy.
What's going on?
Very VIP in this place.
We're here to talk about some new supplements, new stuff that we got in store. So if you guys have any questions or anything, please feel free to comment, and we'll try to answer that as best as possible. So some of the new stuff that we got, one of the new brands that we recently brought into the store is Rise Supplements. Rise is, right here is the Godzilla. This is the new pre. This stuff is kind of insane, actually.
Yeah, I mean, you're looking at, shit, man. You got five, you know, their pump matrix has got 4.5 grams of citrulline, 1 gram of nitrate, almost 3 grams of creatine monohydrate, 175 milligrams of... caffeine, and it's got some casein tripeptides if you, with the vasodrive, which is for a vascularity pump.
Yeah.
So, I mean, it's got some crazy shit in it.
Now,
so.
this thing's cool because it has a 2-scoop combo where, I mean, you're getting 11 grams of citrulline basically pump in here. This thing's kind of insane. Definitely something I would try out. It's the Rise new Godzilla. And then we got a couple of new Rise products. We brought their proteins in.
We're running about 4 flavors. I mean, super clean. 2.5 grams of fat, 4 carbs.
That Jet Puff, though.
Yeah, Jet Puff and straight up marshmallows. You know, perfect time for, you know, Halloween with all the, you know, candy treats and snacks.
Dude, imagine
and stuff.
Making, like, chocolate protein balls out of that.
Yeah, that, oh, well, there, if Brooke's on, you know, we'll buy it.
Yeah, chocolate protein balls with the Jet Puff. All right. And then they got these, which this is their other pre-workout. It's the Rise Sunny D.
Little bit of caffeine there.
Little caffeine. It's 370 milligrams. Not too much in the, like I'm seeing, the vasodilation. This is more of like a stim. I mean, it does have the beta-alanine, the beta-andros. You got some betaine nitrate for, you know, nitric oxide boost. You also have some huperzine in there for the mental focus and stuff like that.
I definitely think it's like you were saying, it's for those caffeine junkies.
It's a caffeine, yeah. It's a caffeine junkie, you know. Little bit of pump, but mostly stimulants, I would say, will probably be what I would say about this.
It's definitely for the people who maybe can't handle, like, the neurotrophics and stuff like that.
Sunny D.
I mean, yeah.
You can't beat the Sunny D flavor.
Throw a little bit of extracurricular beverage in there.
A
screwdriver in the morning.
Hey, you know, some people start the morning with a cup of coffee.
Bloody Marys.
Some people started with a Rise supplement. You know, Sunny D screwdriver. All right. Probably another brand that we brought in recently is called Clout.
I grabbed a couple for you guys: a neurotropic pre and an extreme pre.
Yeah, it's called the Mamba, and I think what's the
Karma.
Other? Karma.
And if you guys don't know what a neurotropic is, it's a mind focus. It's like how it's basically getting you right in the gym. People don't understand. Like, there's a lot of stuff going on in the gym, and if you don't have that focus, you're not hitting those PRs, you're not hitting those reps, you're not hitting those gains, because you're focused about other stuff.
Yeah, you gotta. It's definitely the mind muscle connection that you need to have to hit those, you know, type of things. That will help along the lines with that. It'll definitely help along the lines. I wonder what nootropics that they got.
It's got some B12, B6, you know, for Ange, some tyrosine, some green tea, some pink Himalayan, D1, estrogen, thinkamine.
The thinkamine. Yeah, that's that new one. So the thinkamine is a trademark. It's trademarked.
I think it is from Clout. I think it's their...
Yeah, it's a trademark ingredient, but I believe that's huperzine and also alpha GPC mixed together.
Yeah.
So, trademark ingredients, you know, so you know that the trademark ingredients, you know that they're all tested, they're all 100%. Really good stuff here.
Yeah, they got the estrogen and then...
Hey, buddy! Somebody just said, hey, buddy, so I said, hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy, guy.
Hey, buddy. So, yeah, And then that one is...
It's got a little bit of nice, and, you know, people like that flush and that redness.
Yeah.
Got some caffeine, got some pink Himalayan sea salt. If you guys don't realize, salt is good for you. The pink keeps you hydrated, keeps the water in your muscles.
We've been seeing a lot more pre-workouts with pink Himalayan sea salt in it.
And honestly, if you can cook, if you have a salt to cook with, because I don't salt my food after, I salt it when I cook. Mm-hmm. Pink Himalayan sea salt's the way that it's better for you. It tastes better. And actually, Brooke just realized we have one of those lights. So it's supposed to be on 24 hours a day, the pink Himalayan salt lights. It helps take toxins out of the air and all kinds of stuff. So it's not just good for a pre-workout and stuff like that, but it's good for other stuff as well.
Yeah. And then because it is spooky season, we brought in by Black Magic Labs the Berserk Voodoo. These are limited, limited releases that they do every year. Now, this thing is crazy. I mean, you want to talk about, like, absolutely just insane ingredients.
Literally, if you look, it says Possessed Matrix.
Possessed Matrix. So, I mean, let's take a look at this. It has 10 grams of citrulline malate.
So you get 10 grams of citrulline and 400 milligrams
of caffeine.
I mean, literally, you could take those two and you'd be good.
Yeah, but it also has some. I see why they put the tyrosine in there, because they don't want you jumping out your skin.
The ACI, that phenylalanine thing, caffeine, andrus. So it's actually, there's caffeine in here, but the andrus in here as well.
Yeah, andros, yeah.
Caffeine, malate.
Has huperzine in there for the focus as well. I mean, you can't really go wrong with this, but it is strong. It's potent. It's probably one of our more potent things that we have in the shop right now.
So, half scoop it.
Half scoop it, yeah. You honestly could take a half scoop of this, and it would be, like, the strength of, like, what, Bucked Up?
Yeah. It really is. Because Bucked Up's 200 milligrams.
Yeah, it would be the strength of Bucked Up, probably pretty close in the citrulline, too. I know they got 6, but you're at 5.
A gram's not going to make a big difference when you're hitting 5 and 6 grams. No.
So, yeah, this is 2 scoops of basically Bucked Up, you know, for every serving. So, really good stuff here. We brought this in last year. We saw that they're bringing it out again. We had to bring it in. So, yeah, definitely I would suggest,
suggest this being, like, you use this as a special... Like heavy leg day, heavy back
day. PR day, stuff like that. Yeah.
Where you're like, I'm going to the gym to get fucking thrashed. That's what you
pretty need. Much. Yep. Yeah. Yep. And then we brought a couple of new, because the ectosterone and the testosterone have been very popular, so we brought these in. This is the beta ectosterone and the testosterone by Muscle Addiction. So you're looking at. Here, these are coming 60 veggie capsules each. You're getting 700 in the testosterone. You're getting 500 in the
ectosterone.
Yeah, ectosterone. Ectosterone.
Yeah.
A lot of people have been comboing these together. Been doing very well.
They're usually actually out in nature. They're together. I know it's been something to do with like an animal complex or something. It's been like a booster. For like thousands of years, but you know, like most things coming from China and stuff, so it's been around a tremendous amount of time.
Yeah. So if you're looking for a natural, basically, how would you say that androgen?
Yeah.
Androgen operative, you know, to help you synthesize protein, help get it into your, you know, into you. I would check these guys out. We do sell this in a combo bag. We brought it in to sell it. You do save a little bit of discount when you buy them both together, or you can buy them individually, whatever you guys prefer, and. You know, just go from there. We want to also talk about, you know, every week we're trying to release a new podcast here, the Beard Bros Supplement Pros. We love you guys to come check us out. You know, like, leave a comment. If you guys have any ideas, or, you know, you want to hear about a certain type of supplement or anything along those lines, we really want to interact with our community.
Yeah, even if we don't have that supplement, we might be able to have, guarantee we'll have something pretty much the same damn thing, and we'll get you answers on stuff. You can call us, you can write us, you can email us, you can comment on here.
Oh yeah.
On our Instagram, our TikTok, our YouTube channel, anything and everything. We're gonna get to you. Like I said, we answer the phones, we talk to you, we spend time. I mean, definitely different than Vitamin Vop and Yee and C.
Yeah, Yee and C. So, but yeah, if you're looking for any support or help or have any questions, please feel free to call, contact us on YouTube or just call into the store. We'll definitely be, we're here all the time.
Yeah.
We're literally here all the time. You know, it's one
of
those.
You're going to get one to say, I want one of the big bearded guys. Yeah. There's two of us. So you're going to get one of us is here every day.
So what we want to do is I want to do a flash sale. Okay. So basically, from the time this ends, we are going to be doing a 15% discount off in store. It's going to be for 1 hour. So it's going to be YouTube 15. So if you guys are in this live and you are looking to get some supplements on anything that we talked about today, YouTube 15 will be active as soon as this live is over.
You can either call in. You can order it. We'll take it whatever way you want. You want to get your supplements and save yourself a little cash, which is important nowadays.
Yeah, we're trying to do these flash sales, and we're going to start doing reoccurring things. So if you guys need that, we're going to get that set up right now. And I'm Zach, and this is...
And I'm Ryan, and we're the Beer Bro Supplement Pros.
And we'll see you guys next time.
See you later.